Then first of all, just enjoy working with this amazing balloon board. Then for making a simple balloon board, all you require is a piece of styrofoam, a good quality balloon, a triangle rubber piece, and a bendable straw and some glue. Now first, mark the outline of the board on a piece of styrofoam and then cut it with a penknife. This will be the shape of the styrofoam board. Now, apply some glue on a triangular piece of rubber and stick it on the styrofoam. The inclined part of this rubber piece would enable the balloon to rest. And then fix the balloon on the short end of a flexible straw with the help of a rubber band. It's the air from this balloon which is going to escape and power our board. Now, place the short end of the straw on the incline and tape the straw to the styrofoam board. Now the board is all ready. This is the underview of the board. And then you inflate the balloon. Inflate it well. The more the air, the further the board will go. And then close the end of the straw with your thumb and place in a large tub of water. As you let go your thumb, air ejects from the straw and propels the board forward. This is actual testing of Newton's third law of motion, that every action has an equal and opposite reaction. It's a beautiful toy and a wonderful size model.